Reg is yours, Pathfinder.
Jal says Evra is waiting for your call, Pathfinder.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Up something. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit. Anomaly detected. Deploying probe. Anomaly found. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, vold to the Ungari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Oh, Zuby wasn't kidding about the cold.
Good place for a secret hideout. Snow and ice camouflages everything.
Step carefully. Ice and darkness. Deadly combination.
This is an impressive setup. A functional base on an ice mountain.
We're a strong people who are only momentarily burdened.
Right ahead. I need a minute to defrost.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyuk when we arrive.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder. Temperatures are below freezing and continuing to fall. Life support is back online.
Impressive vehicle, yes?
We call it the Nomad.
I'm an amateur mechanic myself. Build vehicles for my people. Upload this schematic for your mechanic, with my compliments. They can upgrade your vehicle's shielding once you find the needed components.
He lives for this shit. It will make his day.
My long-lost brother. You can find some of what you need here on Vold. The rest, out and about.
Good to see you again, Commander Dalziel.
And you, Jarl. You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyuk Dalziel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. To break the ice? Get it? Warm welcome? Ice?
Ugh.
Probably a translation thing.
Perhaps. Strange jokes aside, I hope you will join our fight against the Ket. We could certainly use the help. We've held the Ket at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
That's why I came here. To help.
If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Vold without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
I've met Ephra. He's interesting.
He's never been good at first impressions. He can be stern, but he's exactly what the Resistance needs. Ephra took a scattered band of civilian fighters and molded them into an effective army. What success we've had against the Ket is entirely due to his leadership.
Most people seem to really respect him.
Because he would do anything for his people, he inspires the same in us. We may not always agree with Ephra, but we'd follow him to the end of the stars.
How are you holding up against the Ket?
It hasn't been easy. We've had our victories, but we're a small force. Too small.
Didn't Ephra send recruits?
Most of them are young, untrained. If we want to beat the Ket, we need medics, technicians, and skilled fighters.
Then Ryder and I will help.
We will?
If the commander needs recruits, we'll find them.
I'm an outsider. How could I convince anyone to join your resistance?
You may be an outsider, but Jarl is an experienced soldier with unmatched passion. He's inspired the will to fight in so many of us.
Jarl's right. We can find the people you need.
I'd be happy to take anyone you send my way. You have my gratitude, both of you.
How long has the Resistance been around?
Nearly as long as the Ket. With our military destroyed, civilians took the fight into their own hands. They formed the Resistance as a final effort to retake our home.
It seems to be working.
Only since Ephra took over. His tactics gave us the push we needed against the Ket. But even now, we're a long way from winning.
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions. What do you need?
That's it for now.
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
I looked over the recruits Ephra sent us.
Squadron Ephra.
They're younger than I expected.
Hostiles two clicks south of you.
Hold. Hostile patrol approaching. Hope they give you patrol soon.
From this room, we keep track of our brothers and sisters in the field.
You don't win a war without good organization.
Wonder what all the blinky lights are.
Pathfinder, I was told to expect you. Davia Kars, Chief Intelligence Officer. I want to brief you on Vold. Any questions about the planet? Ask away.
How does the Resistance plan to win this war?
We don't have the forces to fight a planet-wide war. Our only hope is a strategic strike. The center of all Ket operations on Vold is across the valley. If we take down their command structure, it will weaken them. At least, that is our hope.
Is that a map of Vault?
A living map, yes. Every region on the planet is represented. Updated in real time, as we get information from scouts and contacts. You can see the nearest Dara, the Jara Techiks, and Yarnik, the archaeological dig the Ket have occupied.
You mentioned the word Dar. What does it mean?
Well, translated directly, it means rock foundation. A Dar is smaller than a city, but larger than a settlement. There are several out here. Angara who live in Dara are combat trained, ready for anything.
I guess they'd need to be.
They take pride in defending themselves. But the Ket are bolder lately. The Dara are their new target. We've had to change our tactics to protect them. More patrols for the Dara means fewer raids on Ket camps. The Ket know this and use it against us.
Is that a...
You can see the nearest Dara, the Jara Techiks, and Yarnik.
The bright spots on the map, are those
Cities under siege by the Ket.
Was?
It's hard to think of a city as a capital when it's just a maze of empty streets and burnout buildings. But buildings can be rebuilt. We are more than our cities.
Tell me more about...
It's the recent focus of Ket attacks. They think they can break our spirit by tearing down our walls. The Ket learned that we fight to the death, and they would rather we submit. So, they destroy our Dara, our homes. They drive us into the cold and expect us to give in. They underestimate the Angara.
I think
If you need anything else.
Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the Resistance.
Olisk is in charge of requisitions. We should speak with him.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
I saw the messages sent to you. What are you hiding?
Keep your voice down. I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
I can take a look at the drop point.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from... The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Ciao, my friend. Welcome home, brother.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
They all say the same thing. The Resistance is missing supplies.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Whoa! Didn't mean to sneak up on you.
It's the alien. The one that helped out on Havarol. Didn't expect an alien to help. They've mostly tried to kill and enslave us. So that's amazing. You are amazing.
Shut up, Beniska. You're embarrassing.
You shut up. I'm being charming, right?
The Angara have been wonderful to us, including yourself. So thank you.
See? We're building bonds here to seek.
So what's out there? Any tips?
As a start, you could join our fight in Hajara, where those red lights are. I hear someone's looking for help.
Or you could just go there and kill some Ket. They're everywhere.
Anything else you need to know? We've been stationed here forever, so we're experts.
Those red lights. You said that's Hajara?
Yes. Hajara Station. One of the Dar in the valley. It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help, if you haven't checked it out already.
Is it difficult to live out here?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that, too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the Prefect there. Meanest, motherless Bissan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
know of any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Seek, do you ever read the dailies?
No. You'll tell me if I need to know something.
So where is it?
Tall lights. Over on your right somewhere.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Take...
You be safe too, Jarl Amadarov. Has your sister recovered from her mission? She was brave.
So brave.
She is. Both recovered and brave. Thank you for asking.
Tempest, we're gonna need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Okay, Sam. What's Vold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Vold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
What about the Angara? The Resistance? What's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hojara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Vold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a Vault.
And that means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going. Trust me.
Follow the lights, Ryder.
Temperature should be manageable now.
This way!
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I and many others have never known a world without Ket. The Resistance fights so our children may one day be free.
They're a tough bunch.
I hope the Angara know we're nothing like the Ket. I wouldn't want them as an enemy.
I detect a data pad nearby.
Axul, should I know about it?
That's a conversation for another time.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
I swear I will turn this car around.
An undocumented mineral has been detected, Pathfinder. Protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Our histories say there were once flower meadows on Vault.
Looks like an Angaran settlement.
Let's see if someone here needs help.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Remnant in there are active, we should take them out.
Pathfinder, the remnant have altered the landscape ahead.
Thank you.
they come!
Manuel says the Nomad's good for all weather conditions, but they did those tests in the Milky Way.
Remnant site. Could have a few lurkers.
That's a signal beacon. Used by Angaran civilians. It's a distress call.
Got it. We should see if we can lend a hand. Trouble. We have to deal with this.
They've probably gotten word that we're coming.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
Any way we can help the Angara deal with the cat? We're gonna do it.
We haven't been able to take down any of their defenses. Many lives were lost trying.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is stable. Scan for the missing glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.